Hi everyone, you're very welcome to my channel. Love doing crafts. I have this little project here that you might like. It's a little arrangement, nice in a hall sideboard. And all you need is, if you have any old decorations, wire them all together. Paint them, put a bit of glue on, and then with the glitter. I love the glitter. And these spiral things here, it's just a piece of wire rolled around a pen, which I'll show you. And also what you need is a wine bottle or champagne bottle. Cover it with glitter first, let it dry, spray it with strong hairspray, and then put the diamantes with the hot glue on it. And this here is just cone made of paper. This fabric is what they call a mattress protector. It's nice and fluffy and a few things stuck onto it, and of course a little stir. And they're quite nice dolled up with the paint and the glitter, really nice. Now, inside the bottle, I have lights. They may not show up with the lights being on, but battery operated. In the dark, the glow is lovely. This wood here is just pallet, two pieces of it. And these here, I bought in the pound shop, the euro shop, or the dollar shop. Very, very cheap. So all in all, it would cost little or nothing to make this. And the effect is absolutely lovely. Just two pieces, hot glued together. You can put some sort of a garland along here so you won't see the glue. But basically that's all it is. What I would do with them is glue them on so they won't fall off. And it has a lovely little effect, all the bits and pieces. I know. So we continue. Now, the wire for the spiral thing is just ordinary fine wire, and you wrap it around a pen or a pencil, there you go, can make it a bit long or have a shirt. And painted is effective. And so we have that. Now what I'll show you is the cone together to shape. And roll it. This one here is 16 inches. Just keep messing around with it till you get it right. It takes a couple of minutes. When you get it a proper shape, you just like so. The stapler. Then you put the PVA glue on it. And then you have your fabric. And I usually put the PVA glue all over it to keep it even and straight. Takes a few minutes, but it's worth it. And then you cut the excess off. That's basically all you do. Then with the little diamond kind of things, just hot glue them on. No particular way, just put them here and there. And that's the effect. Now, you come to the wine bottle. Which is very, very simple. Put some paper down first to catch the glue. Or the glitter. PVA glue. Bottle. Like I say, when it's dry, you can glue on whatever else you want to. Just a bright glitter. And go right around the bottle. And like I say, when it's dry, it's lovely. When it's dry, put the hairspray on. Excuse me. You You just hot glue the diamonds on. I usually let them fall first, see how straight it is. So that's all you do. I got these on eBay and they're very, very cheap. Yeah. So that's basically all. And these mini pine cones, you can pick them up in the parks, forest. Excuse me. And these are just off other old decorations. These here are very old. And they turned out very nice. So instead of throwing them out, redecorate them. Now the lights are in the bottle and I just have three of them up the top here with a piece of thread. So as to show light up on these, and they are very effective. Pin the wire at the back. As you can see, they're on bits of wire, bits of stick. Like I say, the paint makes a big difference with them. I shall turn off the lights and we'll see how they look. The lights on. Let's see where's. I think it's really pretty. Now, isn't that nice? Well, I hope you like it and follow the instructions. It's real Christmassy and it's lovely in the dark. Really, really nice. So anyway, thank you all for watching. And if you like it, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and a little comment. And thank you all very much for watching. And I wish you all the very best and a very happy Christmas. God bless. Bye for now.